Hyaline cartilage is seen in costal cartilage, articular surfaces of the most of the synovial joint, thyroid cartilage, cricoid cartilage, and arytenoid cartilage of the larynx. In skeleton framework of fetus, tracheal ring, epiphyseal plate of bone, articulating surfaces of sesamoid bone, part of the nasal septum and lateral wall of the nose. Hyaline cartilage appears as a glass appearance because the ground substance and fiber has a same refractive index. Cells is chondrocytes. Mature cell is chondrocytes. It's seen away from the perichondrium. It is a large oval-shaped cell and usually it is seen in a group. So it is known as the cell nest or isogenous cell group. Chondrogenic cell is undifferentiated cell. It has a capacity of proliferating and differentiating into chondroblast. Chondroblast is immature cartilaginous cell seen close to the perichondrium. Perichondrium, it is a dense irregular connective tissue found in the free surface of the hyaline cartilage. It is rich in fiber, fibroblast and blood vessels. Since the hyaline cartilage is avascular in nature, it receives its nutrition from the perichondrium by diffusion. Chondroblast is covered by a sac-like structure. It is called as a lacune. It contains a type 2 collagen fiber. So around the cell, it is a territorial matrix. It stains dark in color. When we away from the cell, it is an interterritorial matrix in between the cells. It is a light in color. So these are the cells. Chondrocytes, cell nest, lacuna, around the cell, darkly stained, it is a territorial matrix. In between the cell, away from the cell, interterritorial matrix.